Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.